is the Shadow in the Riggy series. While he first made his appearance in the Clone VPN video game, he's shown up again in the background of Riggy's post for the series, seemingly named the Shadow. And while we've pointed out the similarities to Clone Riggy, the crumpled up paper and the lack of a tail, there was a detail I failed to mention. His eyes. They look nothing else like what we've seen in Toonville so far, or who's been confirmed for the upcoming series. So what if the Shadow isn't from their world?